Alrighty, welcome back to my Director of Football Career Mode here on FIFA 19. Today we're into February 2020, Season 2. Four games this month. We're going to sim Limerick. We're going to play this Dundalk game because I feel like they're going to be first. And we're going to sim Cork and Bohemians to round out the month. I feel like the league is starting to slip away from us. Our chance at Europe, I'm starting to feel like, is also slipping away for us. But we'll keep fighting for it and potentially, you know, you never know. We'll keep fighting to the end. Hopefully, we'll scoop, you know, maybe a third place at the very end. Maybe, who knows? But get the head down. Let's get started into the games. So, first game of the episode here. We're at home to Limerick FC. Ogdal scores for them in the 9th minute. That is not a good start by ourselves. Don't feel very confident we can see goals early on. But they've got a red card now. So, get back in the game here in Heaney. Gets us a 35th minute goal. Ogdal scores from again. We get a red card. That's 2-1 to Limerick's favour. And down to 10 men each side. 20 minutes here. Is there anything left? 15. 10. Not looking good, boys. Oh, that's a bad loss, boys. That's a really bad loss. That one's going to sting for a while. So here is the starting 11 for the game. Coming up here against Limerick. Or not Limerick. Dundalk. Jeez, my God, Shells. Get with the programme. Away from home, move Gillespie back to defence. Pretty strong 11. Our best 11, I feel like, personally, for us to get the job done. Let's get into the game. Should have a fine game for you today. So here we are in Dundalk. It is Dundalk versus Bray Wanderers, and we need to get a run of things. We have a bad losing streak at the moment. 3 points here will be the perfect, you know, get us back in contention type of deal. So expecting 3 points here, we've got to go for the win.
Be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. Early chance for a Gorman here. Lays it in. He laid in perfectly to Jack Kelly. Yes, he can. And Kelly does the damage early on. Brilliant finish. Exactly what you want to draw up in the first 5 minutes of the game. And that is a brilliant execution here. O'Gorman, beautiful lay inside. And that pass there, just absolutely exquisite. The pass onto the foot of Jack Kelly. That's exactly where you want him hitting the ball. Keeper had no chance. Don't know why even try to dive, mate. Look at that, double fist pump. That is exactly what I want to see from the manager. Delighted, director of football happy. What a start. Cassie leading the counter here. Going to get cheated on for Keane Bowen. Oh, that's a bad tackle from Bowen. That's in trouble. That might be a red. 2 foot from behind. Yep. Gone. Well, that was not in the plan. That was not meant to happen, but yeah, it happened. Just a poor mistake. We went from the counter-attack, chance to make it 2-0, and now we're down to 10 men. Doesn't get any easier now. There it is, the equaliser from Dundalk. Clinical. They made us pay for the red card, and that's a fantastic finish there by Dundalk. Can't say anything wrong about that. Just held us through our defense, opening it up. You know, which opens up like a pack of crisps, really. Too easy. Defense, yeah, that's really poor from our defenders there. Like, Gillespie, come on, mate. Like, really? Don't stare at the ball, do something. Chance to break here with O'Gorman. Got a bit of an edge on the leg. We get outside of it. Oh, come on, ref. That's allowed. Are we playing UFC here or are we playing soccer? Well, there it is. 2-1 and not really sure what happened with the defense there again, but the Dundalk have seemingly found the key. They've whipped us open like a pack of crisps and really just having a field day right now. Really poor in defence here. Noon just gets absolutely done. Not really sure where right back is. I think Green's asking that question as well. Hello, right back. Hello, hello, right back. Right back. Hello. No, don't know where he is. This is ridiculous. This is absolutely ridiculous. I'm not sure how this has ended up in 3, but to be honest, like, I know we're down at 10 men and everything, but this is not, like, look at that. That ball should have, I passed that ball back continuously to my centre back. Yeah, this season's chalked. We're just going to chalk the season up. It's just not our season. I mean, it started so promising, but ultimately, the lack of depth in this squad is really starting to show right now, and lack of talent, really. O'Connor has a chance here. O'Connor with the angle does something out of that. It seemed like an impossible angle there, just hoping for the rebound, but very nearly steered it past the keeper there. And that would have been some goal. That would have been goal of the year, probably. There it is, halftime here, down 3-1. It started promisingly, but down to 10 men, and Dundalk have just completely taken the shackles off themselves and just slapped us around for fun. Long ball tester for... Oh, Cassidy's done this. Cassidy does it. Cassidy shoots. Can he fall for Noon? It somehow falls on Dundalk's hand. I mean, some days you get all the luck in the world and think Dundalk had that today. Well, that's a fantastic finish. Nothing we can do about this one. We're getting opened up like a pack of crisps, and I've said that four times this episode, but really there's nothing else to describe it. Yeah, we're in dire straits here. There's not a single player on this pitch that, you know, I look at and say he's a world-class talent. We just don't have that. We don't have any talent, to be honest. I think we're so dud at the moment. It's incredible. I'm really sure not what happened between, you know, why our season's gone down the rails, but it just has. Like, when we play like that, you know, you deserve to concede. Oh, come on, ref. That's ridiculous, and you know it's ridiculous. He's getting red carded here as well, which is just ridiculous to think, but I don't know what's down there, but it's probably the most enjoyment we've had well off, really. Let's have a look here again at the replay. Slides in for the ball. Is that a handball or is that the tackle before? And anyway, who cares? Time for substitutions here. I think Gillespie's probably gone as well. I'm guessing it's a red card. And yep, misery loves company. That's 5-1. Well, there it is. Just lost the run of myself there. Gillespie sent off now. Oh, well, who cares? At least he gets a rest next game, I suppose. Cassidy with the last chance of the game here. And Cassidy gets something to take back. Yes, he can. That's a fantastically taken goal by Cassidy. Maybe something that will just take back and give us some boost in training this week. It's not much, but it's a, you know, a small consolation. I know we're down to 9 men, but to score a goal down to 9 men, pretty impressive. We haven't been able to do that with 10 men. We did it with 11, 3 minutes into the game. That's the type of strike you hit in every game, mate. But yeah, I think it's time to start the inquest and figure out what went wrong. 11 shots to 5, 9 to 3, dominating possession, dominating the shots, and yeah, just complete control in the game. How many yellow cards did we pick up? Like, I think we must have picked up a stupid amount. Like, I feel like every player picked up a yellow card today. Like, that, like, it just wasn't meant to be today. Just, like, no matter what we did, it just didn't work. Cassidy was probably the best player today. Callan came on, he ran well. Gorman looked like he was getting back to his form, but just couldn't find a goal. That's the thing we need. We need him to find a goal. Noon was quiet. Kelly, solid goal to start the game. O'Connor, not been as good as he was last season. Green was poor today. Chris Murphy, I thought, was pretty poor. Actually, hang on a second. No, Chris Murphy, actually, he was solid, but not great. I wouldn't give him, like, brilliant marks. I think that probably because of rating. Back to, yeah, yikes. Not great, not pretty. Pretty poor, to be honest. Left back, pretty much got skinned all game. Ian Bowen, pathetic. Dragos Bamley got the assist there at the end of the game. Good to see him get some good time. Liam Cassidy. Yeah, probably those two best players. And Jay Kelly, of course, turned up. The rest of the guys might as well not turn up today. Away to Cork City here. And unfortunately today, no Gillespie or Kian Bowen. So we're down. Probably two of our better players. So it's going to be a tricky contest here. But Cassidy's picked up a yellow card. McCormack scores for Cork in the 29th minute. And half time sees Buckley smack in another goal. That's pretty much probably going to be all she writes. 2-0 up for Cork here with 20 to play. Cummins makes it misery a bit more. 3-0. That's probably how the game's going to finish. And it does. A 3-0 loss here. We just cannot stop the bleeding. So, final game of the episode here is away to Bohemians, the Dublin rival. I'm really not feeling confident about this one at all. We're in such a bad run of form, it's going to take a miracle to win this one. We're only 30 minutes into this game, nothing has happened so far. 40 now. Half time. Still a quiet game, nothing too much has happened here. Substitution for Bohemians, probably the only action in this game so far. Ellis on for Pender for ourselves. 10 minutes to go, lads. Can we steal a goal? Can we steal 3 points? Yes, we can! Get in, Bowen. Thank you. You made up for that red card earlier. We at least got something. We at least got 3 points out of this one. What a steal. In the 90th minute, Bowen comes up with the goods. That is what we needed. So a disappointing end to the episode here. The wheels just kind of completely fallen off the hatch, really. And as you see, our charge for Europe, obviously, the top three has just completely and utterly sunk as Shamrock, Dundalk and Cork are out of sight. And really, just when you don't turn up for a few games, that's what happens. You know, you let those teams get too far ahead of you. And I think we were tied with Shamrock a few episodes ago or a few games ago. Is crazy. So a lot to look back on. We're only 3 points. But I think if we could finish top four, I'd be very happy. I think that would be peak for us. And anything else will be a bonus on top of that. But anyway, guys, I'm wrapping up there. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Hope you guys had a good day. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.